fantastic. It really was. You've got to wish for more help and the same danger. So it was a very, very well done. And again, like a lot of things, with no government funding, no local authority funding, every bit of it relies on donations from us. And please, the go there with the buckets, please give a donation from that man. Open the start here, with the hairs coming off first, leaving the beard to the last, I think.
We're saving some of it for to be auctioned on the internet.
All right, some of the hair.
But there are strange people
there
about.
Strange things that happen. Remember to say they're saving some of the hair to be auctioned on and put on the internet. And believe it or not, there are no way you're going to find on eBay, I'll tell you. No people will buy it. I mean, I've seen an advertisement on eBay in the past.